20 years ago, Kristi Yamaguchi was at the center of the sports world when she won gold in figure skating at the Olympic Games. Today, she paid a visit to the Japanese Cultural Center and made a donation, hoping to inspire young children to golden dreams of their own. Jai Cunningham reports.
Children listened as they were taught a traditional Japanese song. Not far behind was their mother.
I've seen firsthand today the incredible work that you do, just shadowing our children and watching them experience the discovery box.
Yamaguchi put pen to a really big check, donating $10,000 to the Japanese Cultural Center of Hawaii through her Always Dream Foundation.
It's important, I think, for these children to learn more about the Japanese, the journey here, and the rich heritage that the generations before have left for them.
Hoping to inspire dreams for the next generations, perhaps dreams like one she made 20 years ago, winning Olympic gold.
I was just a toddler at the Olympics. I was just eight. No, it's hard to believe it's been 20 years, but I mean, it does feel a lifetime ago, but you know, at the same time, it doesn't seem 20 years.
And now the mom of two tries to get to the islands whenever she can.
My husband and I, we do have a place in Maui that we try to come to with our family as much as we can. So, you know, we love it here. It's a special place. We got married on the Big Island, and, you know, we do feel a certain connection.
Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.